Warner Brothers Discovery, guess what? Not like we didn't think it was going to happen already, but of course, HBO Max and Discovery Plus, they're going to... Sorry, I got a little too into that. But yes, here we go. So here we go right here. This was like an article that was dropped earlier today when it comes to HBO Max. HBO Max and Discovery Plus will be combined into one platform. Yeah, we kind of figured that was going to be the thing that happens right here. I mean, why wouldn't it? Discovery CFO, Gunnar Wiedenfels, who will also serve as CFO of the newly combined Warner Brothers Discovery, said Monday during the Douche Bank 30th anniversary annual media, anal media, Internet of Telecom conference, that Discovery is making preparations to combine the two streamers, marketing the first time the company has actually revealed its post-merger strategy for Discovery Plus and HBO Max, amid speculation that it could remain solo platforms with bundling options. But before they are combined, Wiedenfels says that first step during integration will be some form of bundling while the new company figures out the best way to merge. Merge! So there you go. Discovery Plus currently costs $4.99. And if you want it with ads, and then $6.99 if you don't. So I'm wondering what the price is going to be. Are they going to they're going to probably hike up that price. The only thing I worry about is that price is going to go up because now they're going to have Discovery content, which I'm not really, you know, whatever. Yeah. What? Anal media? I didn't say that. What are you talking about? Yeah. I don't know what you guys are talking about. You guys are hearing things. I'm not that disgusting. My God. It's the wine. It's the wine, I tell you. That's what it is. Now, but I think we all kind of guessed that was going to be the case. You know, they're just going to combine, put some more. I mean, it's going to work out in their favor when it comes to taking on, of course, Netflix and Disney Plus. Is the fact, when it comes to those two, I mean, those are the giants, and they got various like documentaries and more stuff, nature stuff. I mean, Discovery coming in and doing that. Adding that to HBO Max, I mean, it's going to be good. I just kind of wonder, like, I'm still wondering why they still wanted to call it HBO Max. You know, why not just, like, Warner Max or something? They can't change the name now, I guess, because now it's just out there in the ether. It's like, why even change the name now at this point to Warner Max, even though I thought that would have been better, Warner Max, because it is the Warner Brothers library. But, you know, what can you do? Anyways, so there you go. That article was released, the CFO talking about that. Good for you guys. Just don't hike up the price that much, okay? Gas is already fucking crazy.